so glad we're hanging out with you.
Good.
Because me and my dad, we're not speaking.
Yeah, I know.
He's an asshole, Uncle T.
I know. I agree, Jimbo. He's one prize asshole. His whole life is just one long manifestation of assholeness. He's ruined you, hurt me, and fucked his life up.
Sometimes, I wish you were my dad.
I can see why. Thing is, us guys, we need role models, and your dad ain't much of one. Uncle T, on the other hand, I'm just a better guy.
Yep.
When fate finally catches up, man, he will be fucked.
Oh, yeah. It's good to see you, Uncle T. I missed you.
And I've missed you.
Yeah, my dad said everyone should be terrified of you because you're crazy, but I disagree. I'm not scared of you.
Your dad, eh? What a guy. What a guy.
Let's get some cold ones.
Cold ones? You a frat boy now?
But Uncle T, I just thought we could get a beer. I mean,
I don't care. How old's father? Little Jim don't drink. Not on my watch. End of discussion.
I think she's losing herself.
Well, just keep an eye on her, kid. If there's a man taking advantage, you give me his name and I'll make his guts into guitar strings.
Thanks.
Aren't you? It's just not working for you, is it? Brainless fool!
Lauren's gonna murder me.
Careful! Careful! Come on!
your fucking eyes.
I don't want to hurt you.
Watch out!
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
That'll work.
Sure, we can stop here.
Did you lose a very big bet?
Bitch, please.
Where are you assholes hiding?
Man, great. Now I'll be in a jail full of chubby chasers.
That'll teach you something or other.
You can't be here. Back up.
Why, oh, why do you exist?
Let's get inside!
Somebody come out and play with me!
Let's hit the road.
Vamos! Let's go!
Buckle up. Here you go. Sure, we can stop here.
Hey, boss, how you doing, Trevor?
Who you think? Them Illuminati, motherfucker.
Hey, girl! Aren't you bringing
Whenever I try and leave, they give me another dance.